I ever speak to Roger Carnegie, homage to a starry night. I'm sure you went way back in time. Interesting how it's encapsulated here. Ring any bells of Robert Jr.'s? Sixth grade, homage to a starry night. The angel appeared I asked for as I was videotaping.
How are you taking a picture of me
today? I'm videotaping. Where are you from?
Where am I from?
Yes.
Here.
Highly look up.
Are you from here?
Yeah, well, I'm from Mom and Dad.
From where?
Mom and Dad. I love your eyes. What color are your eyes?
They're green.
They are truly beautiful. What's your name?
Thank you.
What do you do?
What's your name?
Kurt Kelly.
Kurt, nice to meet you.
What do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah.
Hey, I do a lot of things. What do you do?
Television and film, believe it or not.
You're in the film industry?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
You're now going to be on my YouTube channels.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, perfect. Could you say something about your president that you like?
I have nothing to say that I like.
Nor do I.
Oh, perfect.
I've tried. I've been working on a concert for world peace. Could you be a spokesperson for world peace? No. No? You don't want world peace?
I'd rather, no, I know I do want world peace.
I'd rather
too.
Have Bud.
Yeah.
And beer.
Fuck yeah, I love
and
Bud.
And booze and yeah. Bands and rock and roll that pops any fucking day of the week.
Yes,
rock
yes,
and roll.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I like it, I like it.
I love you. Can we offer coffee sometime?
Yes, definitely.
I love it. Can I get your number? You will. I promise. Be blessed always. I asked for an angel to appear, and there she was. An angel appeared, Roger. Oh, this is funny. It brings me back to another man from Sheboygan, Michigan. Never mind. We'll talk about that another time. That is the Venice Drum Circle. I'm Kurt Kelly. I'm working on a concert for World Peace, come hell or high water. Or you can Armageddon, and I'm just saying, we're not playing. Rock and roll is here to stay. Art's the heart of humanity. Oh. What's your dog's name? Fluffy. Fluffy. Fluffy taking mom home now. Do not talk to strange men who are all black in the dark. You could be a strange man. As Iron Man shoes on. Oh my god. He does.
These are metal plated 15s all the way around. Sets up them protectors. But I want to have the federal police. So do my nipples.
Oh my god. They need nipples. How you doing, Crypto? How's it going? What's new? I'm just saying hello to beautiful women.
You gotta find a new tire because somebody gave me a flat. And my new bike that has this front and back brakes. I love this bike, except for the flat.
Why are you following me?
I was going to ask you for a cigarette.
I don't have any cigarettes. I don't have any cigarettes. I have rollers. That's all I have.
What?
I know I need rolling paper, too. I don't have rolling paper. How are you?
Size
you want.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a chugger,
like the
Harley
Davidson.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's the only
class I've ever. It's a chugger. That's what I'm glad I'm using. Freaking rolling papers. Do you have any rolling papers? For a non-chugging audience.
You want the JVD style?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How are you?
Yeah, hi.
Oh, there, they have them. Yeah,
the ZIP 2 for $1. And then you have here with an octopus. Squid, do you know this is a slice?
Do you have any rolling paper? Two for a dollar?
No, I don't have two for a dollar.
Or you have two for $10,000? He's not selling the two for a dollar. What's your cheapest rolling paper?
$3.
Oh no, I'll pass. Is that my big two or not?